All right, let's go over the ingredients that we're going to need. We're going to be using this steak right here, and you can use a thicker New York steak if you would like, or you can use a ribeye. That'll be a lot more expensive if you do it. We got it thin so that it won't take that long to saute or to bake, which is how we're going to finish it, because we're not using a blackening pan. We're just going to use a frying pan because people are more likely to have that in their house than they are a blackening skillet. For our blackening spice, we're going to mix together some black pepper, some cayenne powder, a little bit of onion powder, some garlic powder, some salt, and because we already have a lot of salty ingredients in here, we're going to be using paprika, but we're going to use about a half as much of that as we would everything else. We're going to use some dried oregano, but if you want to use fresh oregano, that's fine. And we're going to be using some thyme. We're going to mince that all up and put it together and then put it on the steak. You're going to need some onion. You're going to need some garlic, some cumin for our corn, and then we're going to have some oil, some white vinegar, Dijon mustard, some butter, and a red pepper.